really weird. I can't really put my finger on it. I just don't feel safe anymore. Not even in my own apartment. When I'm walking downtown or sitting on the bus, everyone and everything seems so sinister. I mean, it must be these mystery novels that I'm reading, but I really feel like something bad is going to happen to me.
Tell me again what happened.
It's hard to describe. Nothing's really happened yet. I just get these feelings.
Feelings?
Yeah. Everything seems off. My apartment doesn't feel the same. When I get home, it's got this eerie feel, like someone's been in there.
In your apartment? Why do you say that?
Things just seem different. Things aren't where they used to be, even if it's just a little bit off. I can tell things aren't exactly where they should be. They, like they've been purposefully moved.
Moved? But how is that possible? I mean, are you sure it isn't just your imagination? When we lived in college with each other, you lost your keys every day.
Yeah, but that's not it. It's not just the little things. Things are definitely missing. It's like things that really creep me out.
Like what?
Like things. You know?
No, really, I don't.
Well, I'm pretty sure I'm missing some underwear.
Oh my God, you've got to be kidding. Underwear?
Yeah, it's strange, but there are a few pairs that I just can't find.
You would have to be in your apartment in order to take them.
Exactly, it's nerve-wracking. I have been stressed for days and I'm losing sleep, and when I do sleep, I have these nightmares.
Nightmares? What kind of nightmares?
Horrible, horrible ones. They usually start out the same. I'm usually home alone, watching TV or cooking. And then I just get this feeling like I'm being watched. And someone is closing in on me. Being hunted. But then out of nowhere, he attacks. And I try to fight back, but he's just so strong. So powerful. Thank you.
I didn't know it was that bad. When you called me today to talk, I don't know, I thought you were just lonely.
I don't know what to do.
I'll tell you what. I have dinner tonight at John's house with his parents, but how about afterwards we come over, keep you company, and maybe check out the place a little?
Yeah, that'd be nice. I gotta get going. Gotta get to the grocery store before it closes.
Going to be okay. You'll see.
You're probably just freaking out over nothing.
Thanks.
Bye, Charlie.